or more. To be positive.
And he just walks in and so he's in there, nice shady spot overnight. We're here first thing in the morning, picking up and getting out one more cat gone.
Next stop is Manise Gully.
There's always a good chance of running into usually Western Grey Kangaroos or Common Wallaroos.
But not today it seems. So while the others stop for morning tea, I'm going solo and taking matters into my own hands.
Now I've heard to one attractive beast, you have to give them something to what? Draw them to you. Otherwise, why bother? A warning. It looks a little bit stupid.
In Chicago. Chicago.
And by flailing your legs around.
Oh, the Illinois well, state.
By flailing your legs around, I think.
Just try it. Oh, pretend you're right.
And
speaking.
I can't even have a look. I also said you can wave a hat around.
Speaking of bike.
It doesn't work. Look like an idiot, but.
Just try it, son.
Just move to the group, shall we?
Two for a million.
You'd think a sheep station would be flat, right? Well, you'd be wrong.
Why don't you tell someone?
Friends assure me that he's going to be worth it once we get over the top here. The view is meant to be 360 degrees and plus from the top. But I'm not. Oh, you know, shortcut. Look at this. That is just an extraordinary range. When you go right around to see where it come from, and just everywhere you look at these incredibly steep escarpments.
So looking back over the area we come from, we'll be the boundary, and then coming through onto Markaba with all that ahead of us, the other range, nice and high.
High.
High it is.
I think it's high. Don't give me up. Look, I want to go higher.
Coming up, Dr. Chris.